time when folks are experiencing real hardship. After years in which we've seen so many fail to take responsibility for our collective future, it's important to keep our eyes fixed on that horizon. But if we keep moving forward with our eyes fixed on that North Star of a growing middle class, then I'm confident we'll get to where we need to go. We need to preserve access to safe and simple mortgages like the 30-year fixed rate mortgage. And if this doesn't get fixed, it'll actually hurt about 14 million Americans over the course of this year. We haven't fixed everything.
Let it be said by our children's children that when we were tested, we refused to let this journey end, that we did not turn back, nor did we falter. And with eyes fixed on the horizon and God's grace upon us, we carried forth that great gift of freedom and delivered it safely to future generations.
We're going to see if we can get this fixed.
It requires Congress to navigate the ebb and flow of politics while remaining fixed on that fiscal horizon. This future is not fixed, but it is a destination that can be reached if we pursue a sustained dialogue like the one that you will commence today, and act on what we hear and what we learn. Thousands, if you got your car fixed at a mechanic, and 3 weeks later you had to go back and you had to pay again to get your car fixed all over again, you'd be pretty mad, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
And yet, when it comes to health care, that happens all the time.
Some of us spend, even though we don't know it, our employer pays for it, so we don't notice it on our tab. Each of us spend about $1,000 per family, maybe $900 per family, paying for uncompensated care. People without health insurance going in, getting fixed up.
These doctors know what needs to be fixed about our health care system.